ROM Plus quality control kit is available when external quality control testing is required. The kit consists of one positive control vial and one negative control vial, along with instructions for use. To perform the quality control test, prepare two ROM Plus cassettes, one for the positive control and the other for the negative control. Since this is a quality control test and a human sample is not required, the vaginal swab and standard dropper vial from the ROM Plus test kit should not be used. Tear open the positive control vial foil pouch and remove the vial. Gently bend or squeeze the vial, breaking the glass ampule inside. Mix the buffer with a lyophilized positive sample until it is completely dissolved. Gently bend or squeeze the negative control vial, breaking the glass ampule inside. Add 4 to 6 or more drops of the positive control solution to one ROM Plus test cassette. Add 4 to 6 or more drops of the negative control solution to the other ROM Plus test cassette. Start the timers on each cassette by firmly pressing and rolling the thumb over the timer button from left to right. The timer button is a unique feature that enables clinicians to conveniently measure time for each test. When the timer button is activated, ink flows through the timer window indicating elapsed time. Read the test result from 5 to 20 minutes. Only a control line should be visible for the negative control. Both the control line and the test line should be visible for the positive control. The test is positive even if the stripes are faint. Concentrations of the proteins in the positive sample are intentionally set at the lowest detectable level. Therefore, it may take the full 20 minutes to show a light positive line. For clinicians seeking an accurate test for rupture of fetal membranes at point of care or in the laboratory, ROM Plus is an easy-to-use, reliable test. Please visit us online at romplustest.com for more information.